enter one of the laboratories where decades ago, House Caniff first imbued mystical life into automatons. Much later, these automatons became the Warforged. The doorway ahead has been boarded up. Oddly, the work looks very recent. magical barrier, humming with compressed energy, resolutely blocks your path. You hope you can find a way to disable it somewhere. Jets of some alchemical compound coat these humming Canaan power crystals in a hard protective layer. You also notice several valves of various sizes spread around the room. Upon turning the valve, you hear a definite alteration in the pitch of the hiss as the gas struggles to flow around your obstruction. Without the alchemical jets coating the Caneth power crystals, you can now easily destroy them. As the last crystal shatters, the hum of power slowly fades into a heavy silence.
Who in the flame are you? Oh no. The Sawagin found me!
Suddenly the air shimmers with devourer magic. The Sawagin have followed you in and are attacking. Hitman's life is in your hands.
It'll take more than that to put me down, Sawagin! Stay alert! Swahagin are still blocking our escape. Watch for more attacks! Swahagin scum! Keep coming! I won't die that easily! Once the Swahagin gets your scent, stop them dead. Amalgam, protect me! The steel is weakening. We might actually get through this. Just hold for a little longer. Swahagin magic is gone. We beat them off. This time.
Hayden looks weary after surviving this latest attack. Perhaps you should talk to him again.
go now. Tell Ursa to hold the barricade just a little longer. Then meet Amalgam at the base of Misery's Peak when you're ready.
With Hayton finally persuaded to help, the people of Korthos might finally win their struggle.